Was a solstice on Kenilworth, and all through the hood, decorations looked festive, the weather not so good. The stockings were hung by the fire pit to sway, with ballots and prizes we would soon give away. Neighbors were gathered, dressed warm for the night. They waited for visions of boats dressed with light. Rain in the forecast caused boats to rescind. Still others persisted at one with the cool wind. Musicians and singers unable to perform, one with our sympathy, the other due to the storm. Yet out on the lake spectators did see vessels approaching, their number was three. They gathered and greeted and helped floaters ashore. The weather had cleared, more people came, much more. The food was a feast from the tables dressed fine, the stout was amazing, and those bottles of wine. While music was playing and boat rides were free, necklaces twinkled like lights on the trees. Fire warmed our toes, and with tummies so full, the prizes awarded from the stockings they did pull. Throughout the evening until cleanup began, "Glad to see you, neighbor," was heard again and again. The solstice was brightened by the lights we did throw, but smiling together is what makes our hearts grow.
To say best boat goes to Micaiah and Priscilla. Yay! Yay! Have your picture made with the brat guy.
That's it.
The winner for Best Lakeside, Sheila Moynihan and Cooper. Yay! Woo-hoo! Way to go, Cooper. Best street goes to Scott. Got lights on his own three poles out in front of the house. It's just beautiful.
You can see every couple flying star. Wanna throw one?
Get you one. Cooper, you don't have a neck.
Later we'll have some rockin'.
I got more.
We hope you enjoyed it, and next year will too, because Kenilworth Karoling is nothing without you.